Hi, this is Risky, and today's video is showing you how to get the Children's Week pet on the Alliance site. Now, last year I didn't have an Alliance account active, but this year I do. So I'm bringing my little hunter, and she's going to run around, do all the quests with her orphan, and she's a cute pet at the end. So you go to the orphan mistress, she's just outside the cathedral in Stormwind. Summon your orphan and he'll have your hand in the quest. Then he has three initial quests for you to pick up. And these are to go to Darnassus and to Loch Medan and finally to Westfall. So first of all we're gonna head to Darnassus. I'm catching the boat over to Kalimdor from Menethil Harbour. If you didn't have the flight path to Darnassus, you could catch the boat from over there, but I do, so. Take the orphan for a swim. You can see him down below me there. So he wants to see the bank and I'm just going to walk towards it and get quest completion. Next I'm hearthing my hearthstone set at the Redbridge Mountains, it's pretty handy. I'm gonna run up to the top of Loch Medan. Takes me a minute to figure out where to go. West player and then from there gonna fly down to Westfall. You can see taking him for a nice run through Searing Gorge. Advantage doing this as a hunter is having aspect. Finish off this one. Now there are two final quests. One is to go back to Stormwind and the other is to go over to Theramore. So I'm going to go back to Stormwind first. Now for Alliance, the vendor who sells the treats is just near the postbox in the back. And back to Menethil Harbour, and this time I'm going to catch the boat to Theramore. because I haven't leveled much in Alliance. This is one of the first times I've been to Theramore. It's pretty cool. But I did remember where Jaina is, up in a little tower there. Just like most mage towers in WoW. Heading back to Stormwind and back to the Orphan Matron. Hand him over, and I'm going to choose the rat cage pet for my hunter, just like for my horde hunter. You can see him here, he's very cute. Thank you for watching.